Welcome to your first Friday broadcast. I'm Micah.
I'm Sierra.
And I'm Olivia. Let's go kick it on over to your athlete of the week.
Hi, I'm Donna Castro.
I'm Jason Galindo.
And this is our athlete of the week. So, Jason, how long have you been playing soccer?
Around 11 years.
11 years. Do you plan on playing soccer for college?
Yeah, I do.
What college do you have in mind?
I don't know at the moment, maybe UCSD.
Okay, so how often do you play?
I play every day, and days that we don't have games, we practice.
Ooh, exciting. How has your season been so far?
It's been pretty good. We look to win league.
Ooh, exciting. Well, let's hope to see that.
Now let's kick it back to Sierra.
Thanks, Jason. You're killing it this season.
Let's go see how our classmates did during the Spirit Week.
Hey, Palette. I'm Julie.
And I'm Nicole.
And welcome to Activities Review.
Nicole, do you know how the school Spirit Week went?
I don't, but I know somebody who does. Let's go talk to Katie from ASB.
Hi, Pally. I'm Katie, and I'm the Commissioner of Activities in ASB. Thank you for participating in our last Spirit Week of 2018. We've loved seeing your creativity each day. If you have any ideas for future Spirit Days, please let anybody in ASB know or go to the ASB room at lunch. Our student store sale was extremely successful. We sold out of a lot of the inventory that we had. Be on the lookout in the new year for new apparel, and if you have any ideas for Titan clothing, please let us know in the ASB room.
Thanks, Katie, for that awesome update. Now back to Sierra and Micah.
Thanks, Juliana and Nicole.
Let's go see what Clubs has for us this week.
Hey, Poway, and welcome to Clubs. I'm Kendall.
And I'm Josiah.
And today we're interviewing the president of Republicans Club, Christian Vieira.
During our meetings, we discuss and debate controversial issues.
We meet every Wednesday at lunch in C5 Mr. Max Room.
You should join our club to learn about controversial issues today and about the Republican Party.
But the problem with that is, where do you draw the line of offending others?
Thank you, Christian.
Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Clubs.
Have you guys been to Candy Cane Lane?
No,
not this year.
Not yet.
Let's go see what Titan Travels has for us.
Holiday break is just around the corner.
And if you're looking to get into the holiday spirit, then let's head on over to
Candy Cane Lane! The address to get here is 12601 12651 Statwood Street, Poway, California 92064. Anyone is welcome to drive through or walk through the neighborhood free of charge.
As you pass by the houses, you can find many are decked out, with holiday lights being the main attraction. There are a lot of light setups that make up super festive photo opportunities that are enjoyed by many.
As you walk through, some houses also hand out cookies and hot chocolates in hopes for your donations towards certain charities. You can write letters to Santa Claus, and each letter is a dollar donation to charities.
On December 22nd, one house is hosting a karaoke night, and it would be an awesome time if you brought friends, family, a special someone.
Or Brinkley and Lauren.
If you really want to get in the holiday spirit, we highly recommend you bundle up and head on over to Candy Cane Lane.
Wow, those are some bright lights.
Let's go get in the holiday spirit with Rob and Dylan.
Hey, Poway, I'm Rob, and this is For the Record. For this week, we have some holiday songs for you. Hope you enjoy them. Hey, Poway, we got Ryan over here. What's your favorite Christmas song, Ryan?
It's got to be All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey.
We got Vivian over here. What's your favorite Christmas song, Vivian?
Mistletoe by Justin Bieber.
It's the most beautiful time of the year.
Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
That's all we have today, Poway. Now back to the anchors.
Thank you, Titan Tunes.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Now let's see what special talent Kellen has.
What's up, Poway? This week on Titan Talents, we have Kellen McGrath with fingerboarding. So Kellen, how long have you been fingerboarding for?
I've been fingerboarding on and off for about 4 years, but I noticed my career start to take off around early junior year. Probably from this video announcement segment, actually.
Who's your favorite fingerboarder?
Oh, definitely Martin Ehrenberger. He really throws down.
Can you show us your favorite trick?
It might take me a couple tries, but I like this nollie over crooked grind. I mean, it's a little sloppy, but I'll take it.
That's all for this week on Titan Talents, Poway. Now let's flip it back over to the anchors.
Yeah.
Dope tricks, bro.
Sweet ride, Kellen. Have a safe break, Titans.